So there you have the lawyer of Chota Rajan, who has now apparently written to the Indian Consulate General in Bali saying that his client Chota Rajan wants to return to India at the earliest, and he has made a request to make that happen. In fact, we heard Chota Rajan himself saying that he does want to return to India. Ashish Singh joining me on the phone line. Ashish, the latest that we are revealing to our viewers today is that we have this letter in our possession in which the lawyer of Chota Rajan has written to the Indian Consulate in Bali. What exactly can you share with us?
That's right. We have access to this letter, which was written by Chota Rajan through lawyers in Bali to the Indian consulate in Bali. What basically this letter states is that he has no problem. It's a kind of an NOC letter. Although the Indian Interpol agency do not require any such letter or consent of Chota Rajan, considering the number of cases against him and the red corner notice dated 1995. But still, it basically gives significance to the fact that Chota Rajan is ready to come to India, and he basically wants to reveal a lot of information against against Dawood Ibrahim and Chota Shakil. So this letter clearly suggests that Chota Rajan wants to basically come back to India and is ready to cooperate in the investigation with the Indian agencies, both against his cases and against the information which has been provided by him to the central agencies in recent past to Chota Shakil and Dawood Ibrahim.